And welcome to W-ITC's Codebeamer for Beginners. In today's episode, we're going to explore how to effectively use test sets in Codebeamer to streamline your testing process and enhance product quality. Test sets in Codebeamer allow you to organize and manage groups of test cases that are related or need to be executed together. Let's dive into how to create and manage these test sets. From your project dashboard, navigate to any test set tracker. To create a new test set, click on Create a new item of this type. And here you will be prompted to enter several details. Start by giving your test set a name and description that outlines its purpose. Next, add test cases to your test set. You can select test cases from the test case trackers. Specify the test configuration and the releases with which the test set is allowed to be executed. Once your test set is ready, it's time to manage and execute it. You can navigate to the test runs section to create a new test run using the test set you've just configured. Organizing your test cases into sets can significantly improve the efficiency and effectiveness of your testing process. If you have any questions, let us know, and we'll see if we can cover them in the following videos. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.